Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I am going to talk about air purifying plants. So I would be telling you about four air purifying plants which you can keep it at your home and you can also place it inside your house, and it is quite effective and it also converts the toxins and the pollutants into the breathable oxygen. So to back this up, actually I would like to tell you that there was a research done by NASA in 1989, according to which they kept some plants and then they found that those plants were able to convert the harmful toxins such as trichloroethane, benzene, ammonia into breathable oxygen. So then after that report, they suggested that you should always have one plant in 100 square foot. So there are around like 29 to 30 plants in their list, but I have four of them and I would be telling you about four of them in this video. So the first plant which I'm going to talk about is Syngonium. So Syngonium is a very beautiful plant and it is known by its arrow-headed leaves, and according to Feng Shui, again it's a very lucky plant. But it's not only a decorative plant, it tops the list of NASA in air purifying plants. So what actually Syngonium does is, it absorbs all the toxins present in your house, the toxins goes down into the roots and then it creates nutrients for the plants. So Syngonium is the best plant as when it comes to the air purifying plants. So the second plant is the spider plant, and I've already made a plant care video of spider plants. So besides being a low maintenance and an indoor plant, it also cleans up the formaldehyde, toluene and xylene at home. So generally these are the toxins which are produced by the carpets, walls, resins, we don't even know. So these toxins are absorbed by the spider plant. So I would suggest you to keep it inside your house, and this one is a big plant, but you can even find a baby spider plant which can also be used as a tabletop plant. So do keep this plant at your home also. So again, the third plant is the snake plant. So beside being a very low maintenance plant and a low light plant, you can even keep this plant in bedroom. So it also converts the toxins into breathable oxygen, so it is recommended to keep this inside your house and it will definitely purify the toxins. So the last one which I have is the money plant, the golden pothos. So it is also an air purifying plant and it is very commonly kept at houses, and that is the reason, apart from being a very auspicious plant and being very easily propagated plant, it is also a plant which purifies the air, and you can easily keep it inside your house. Even you can keep the cuttings inside the water. So for that I will make another video for the propagation of money plant, so you could easily cut it in this manner. So you can just easily cut this plant from here and put it in the water, and you can keep it anywhere, be it bedroom, dining room, living room. So again, this was the last plant of my series of air purifying plants. So I would put the link of these three plants, the snake plant, the spider plant and the golden pothos, in the description box. I have already done the plant care video, but the next video I would be doing of the Syngonium plant care, and I would be telling you how to take care of the Syngonium plant. So that's it guys, I had these four air purifying plants and I thought of sharing it with you, that what it does, and you also must plant these plants at your home and you let me know if it works for you. Thank you.